Groups come and stay with us, and we focus on issues of sustainable agriculture. We look at where agriculture is today, we look at it where it was during our grandfather and grandmother's time, and we look at where it could be in a place that's more healthy, that relies less on petrochemicals and herbicides and pesticides. And we talk about those things and don't necessarily always have easy answers.